soon it came up to Peter S. Ogden Elementary School. Left a pile of rubble with the children trapped inside. Rain it poured and the wind it roared and the lightning came crashing down. Nobody dreamed it would ever happen here on the day that the Twister hit children just as quickly as they could. Some were bleeding, some were bruised, but not a single one was killed. My mother said she thought it was some kind of miracle.